How's it going, viewers? Thank you guys for watching this video. In this video, I'll be showing you guys how to insert and eject a SIM card on an iPhone SE. And just before I get started, I'd like to tell you guys that my iPhone SE did come with a SIM removal tool. If you don't have one in your box, you can always unfold a paperclip, use a safety pin, a needle, anything that's sharp but strong enough to release the spring on this tray. So what you're going to want to do is take your remove tool. Go to the right side of your phone, which is right over here. You will see a little cutout with a hole. What you want to do is insert your remove tool into the hole and apply some pressure. It releases the spring and the SIM tray pops out. Once you have the SIM tray popped out, if you have a SIM card in there and you want to take it out, you remove it at that point. If you pulled your SIM tray out and there is nothing in there and you want to install your SIM card, first things first, you have to make sure that it will fit, meaning it is the right size. And if it's not the right size, you can always trim it to make it fit. You know, if it is the right size, I look for the little notch here on the top right corner, and I make it match the notch off the SIM card there. And I just put the two in, and once it's in and seated, it should be flat. Nothing sticks up, nothing pokes out, so it makes it nice and flat. And then once you get that set, go back to your phone and line them up. Make sure the hole on the left side matches with the hole on the left of the phone. Once you have that set, just go ahead and slide it in. So once you got the two lined up, slide it in, get it in there, and it just slide, and you'll hear a little click once it's in. There it was. That was the click. The SIM card was now installed. If you're trying to activate it, you might need to call an activation number, or you might need to reboot your phone. So that is how you insert and eject a SIM card on an iPhone SE. Hope you guys found this video helpful. If you guys have any comments, questions, or concerns, go ahead and put in the comment section below. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.